Go. What do you call that?
I call it the haunted disco.